You've undoubtedly heard about software-defined networking, and you might also have heard how giant data center operators like Google, Amazon, and Facebook are applying a combination of SDN, open Ethernet switching, and hyperscale design principles to reduce their data center CapEx and OpEx, increase network agility, and dramatically decrease application deployment times. Using Big Switch Network's Big Cloud Fabric, you can apply the same SDN, Open Ethernet, and hyperscale principles to data center networks of any size. The easiest way to understand the Big Cloud Fabric is by comparing it to a large chassis-based switch. The switch has three essential components: a supervisor or control plane, line cards, and a backplane interconnecting the line cards. Inspired by hyperscale principles, Big Cloud Fabric disaggregates this traditional model, distributing the switch ports to the top of every rack in the data center and consolidating the control plane. The result is an externally controlled, hierarchical, and distributed architecture operated as one big switch. A concept so fundamental, we named our company for it. Note that the components of our architecture correspond to the key components of a traditional switch. The redundant SDN controller cluster corresponds to the supervisor. As with a traditional chassis, all necessary functions are performed by the BCF controller, such as configuration, line card image management, and forwarding. Note that because the controller has a full view of the network and controls all forwarding, there's no need for a routing protocol or loop avoidance protocol, which simplifies the overall network operations. The spine switches correspond to the backplane. In a traditional chassis switch, if you want to increase chassis bandwidth, you add a fabric card. In the Big Cloud Fabric, you add a spine switch. And the top of rack leaf switches correspond to the line cards. If you need more ports in a traditional switch, you add a line card. In the Big Cloud Fabric, you add leaf switches. Essential to this disaggregated architecture is a CLOS topology interconnecting the leaf and spine switches. CLOS is a proven approach for building high-availability, non-blocking switch fabrics. It's been used for internal switch fabrics for years, but only with the availability of small, inexpensive, high-performance, non-blocking switches has it become practical for distributed fabrics. When you provision and manage a chassis-based switch, you don't log into the individual components. You control everything from the supervisor. In the same way, you control the entire Big Cloud Fabric through the SDN controller. You never log into individual spine or leaf switches. The entire data center fabric is one big switch. There's one more correlation. When you install a new line card in a chassis switch, the supervisor detects the card and downloads the necessary software to it. Using zero-touch fabric, Big Cloud Fabric does the same thing. When you add a new switch, you just give the controller the switch MAC address and identify it as a leaf or a spine. The controller takes care of the rest. Let's take a closer look. CLOS architectures are highly desirable in modern data centers, from small to megascale data centers, for its resiliency and its ability to quickly and easily scale out without scaling up. Our topology is built using open Ethernet switches and 10 gig or 40 gig links. The switches run the same Broadcom Trident 2 switches found in far more expensive proprietary switches. The control plane for the fabric, the single externalized point of control for the entire fabric, is a highly available hierarchical controller cluster. If one controller is lost, the cluster fails over to a standby controller with no impact on packet forwarding. There's no one point of failure in this network. In fact, in an extreme scenario, the controller cluster can completely fail and the packet forwarding will continue headlessly. You can operate the entire fabric from a single CLI, GUI, or through the RESTful API. We also integrate with OpenStack and VMware, so you have the further option of provisioning and managing the switching fabric from the same orchestration interface that you use to manage compute and storage. A single integration point with no box-by-box interactions. The result is an entire data center fabric managed as one big switch, simply scalably, and economically. Big Cloud Fabric is also flexible. Because of our open commodity components, it can be deployed in a number of 1 gig, 10 gig, and 40 gig combinations to meet requirements ranging from cloud services to high-performance storage to HPC and big data. There's another key element enabling hyperscalability in the Big Cloud Fabric, and that's the core and pod architecture. This architecture again builds on the design principles of megascale operators like Google, Amazon, and Facebook and applies them to normal scale enterprise data centers. Pods can be a basic unit of network for consistent and predictable scaling, or they can be purpose-built for different applications, some of which are shown here. Internally, each pod has its own Big Cloud Fabric. The pods are then efficiently interconnected by your existing core network, making integration of BCF into your existing network simple and straightforward. Let's look more closely at some of BCF's key features. Everything is aimed at simplicity. Configuration and management of the fabric is tenant and application-centric. The single pane of glass control is via a GUI, a CLI, or the RESTful API, or all of the above, as your needs of the moment dictate. And the extensive fabric analytics features leverage SDN's deep visibility into the fabric to ensure that you always know what's going on in your network. Here's a closer look at the application-centric logical architecture. A tenant within the architecture, in this example, tenant Blue, has its own logical router instance. Behind that router are layer 2 application segments that can communicate through the router to each other and to application segments in other tenants, completely based on how you define the routing policies. This logical network is completely decoupled from the physical network. The CLI configuration example displayed on the right shows how network administrators can take logical network diagrams and easily translate them into configurations for the BCF controller. There's no more box-by-box or interface-by-interface configuration needed to implement an application-centric network. BCF controller does all that for you. Our single pane of glass provisioning, management, and troubleshooting means high visibility into your network. Eliminating box-by-box management means very high levels of automation and much faster changes and problem resolution. I want to reemphasize something I mentioned earlier. Software upgrades are performed in service with no impact on forwarding, made possible by the redundant controller cluster and the CLOS topology. Upgrades are accomplished with a single command. It's automated and it's fast. In fact, upgrading a Big Cloud Fabric pod takes about the same amount of time and effort as upgrading the operating system on your iPhone. The high visibility control, coupled with our sophisticated analytics, allow you to visualize workloads, perform timeline-based searches of logged events, and verify traffic paths and policies across a simulated physical and logical topology. You might have heard of Chaos Monkey, a test methodology developed by Netflix to test a system's resiliency by introducing random failures throughout the system. We unleashed Chaos Monkey's Simian army on a 16-rack pod with 42,000 endpoints simulated by a massive-scale 1024 by 10 gig traffic generator. The monkeys caused controller failovers every 30 seconds, a random switch failover every 8 seconds, and a random link failure every 4 seconds. A pretty horrible situation. Yet out of 640 failures introduced over 30 minutes, there was no impact on application performance. None. Have I gotten your attention? If so, there are some steps you can take to learn more. First and foremost, try it out for yourself. You can go to labs.bigswitch.com and we'll set up a functional Big Cloud Fabric environment for you in minutes, and it's free. An automated tutorial will lead you through it, or you can go off on your own and just experiment. Try it out. And visit our website at www.bigswitch.com for in-depth product information, solution briefs, webinars, and case studies. If you want to talk to a Big Switch representative for even more information, email us at info@bigswitch.com. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to introduce you to the Big Cloud Fabric. Your time has been well invested, and we look forward to seeing you in the labs or in person.